Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Mystery Toon Gamer Plays Epic Mickey. Honestly, I have no idea what part this is. This is 13. Should be 13. Last we left off, we got to Tomorrow's Square. And I'm having a grand old time, actually. Doesn't look cheeky me. He also be great in this area. Apollo! See, if you want to be smart, don't use the TV, but I have to follow my first run. To be authentic to the code. And then I get up. Almost already regretted that. Nope! Oh no, I'm already regretting it. There we go. Chop. Thank you. I forgot the code on. Is there an upgrade to make? From last time? I think there is. In this game? Or is that only second game? I actually don't know. I haven't played so much of the Wiki 2, it's kind of sad. Alright, did not get the cookie part here, so sorry. You know what? I'm 90% sure I can make that jump. Don't wanna try it. Don't wanna risk it. You put a TV here, you can make that jump. But, did not happen in my first run. But yes, you can. I've done that, like, twice before. You are physically able. Ooh, if I can make this jump. Well, that was easy. Hit the double easy button. But I do need to repair the ride. Oh, now it's just trams. But you can't ride, which is kind of, you know. Run, Mickey, run, Mickey, run, Mickey, run, Mickey, run! Alright. There's a red chest at the end of this, and I thought it was the goofy part, but it's the turtle. You know what would be so cool, guys, if you follow me over here and fell in? Come on, guys. Come on, join your buddy. Come over here. Alright, go up here, got two more gremlins to rescue. This is not Epic Mickey 2 Dash and Flesh. Epic Mickey 2 is good. It's just not amazing or a masterpiece like this game. I'm pretty sure I just knocked you down. Sorry. I'll take that thinner. Yep, it's the rocket ride. We are heading to Mars City. We're heading to Space Voyage. Yeah, this area in Rebrush is gonna be breathtaking. Oh my gosh, I'm so ready. My friend Nova's really good with rides like the Demon Universe. You can get him help. He'll take care of the ride, no doubt about it. I can never work with those theme parks, they're too dangerous. Thanks, Bart. Oh, my gosh. Also, you just looked into the Aurora Borealis. That's cool. Alright. Oh man, I just want to play this for the rest of tonight, but I have things to do. I just ignore them for Epic Mickey, no matter how good it is. Huzzah! Nothing in here, because I got everything. I just like coming down here. Also, there's a jump at the end of this that most people are like, oh no, you can't make that, there's no way! You can absolutely make it. I'll show you how easy it is. It's all a matter of perspective, my friend. Yeah, I'll just die there. But yeah, I'm never getting over in this game with Overrest immediately. That easy. Alright, I went all the way up there. Oh yeah, I just gotta ride the ride and save the last gremlin. There we are, didn't we? Alright, trams. Alright, Rocket. Pick me up. Whee! If I'm correct, there's a PB treasure chest, but no PB on the bed. Yep. Can I get you in the treasure chest and try to cool? Yay! Thank you for sending me free! No problem, Nova. You saved those dangerous people in the universe. You're welcome. All the tracks through the gate. Thanks, Gus. I set it all up just to have the Gremlin tear it all down. See, and what you're about to see is not what's the goofy part, that is. Yeah, that's where it's supposed to. This. I'm like, oh my gosh, a goofy part, right? They would make it, they wouldn't hide it, right? It'd be all open? No, it's not. Which is, it's funny because there's a goofy part right behind me in this area. Can't wait to meet Gremlin Epsilon. I don't know how to pronounce it, but Epsilon, he's in Space Voyage. Gremlin Epsilon. I'm making Mechanical Man. See, it made it to the game, and even though it's problematic, and I get it. But, you know, let me be careful what I say here. I'm just saying, this one is not as sharp in making it to the game as Mickey's Melodrama, because that one's just, like, widely known controversial. But Claremont mentions it. I hope they censor that and rebrush. It's the one thing that needs to be censored. Everything has to be more explicit, actually. But, But yeah, Mickey's Mechanical Man. Just look at his robot and look at the ape, and I think you'll piece together, you know, the problematics in the movie here. Look at it, look at the fading on the both of them. Yeah, of course. Come on, Walt. I thought you were better than me. We all know. We all know the times. Alright, it's a big voyage! Yep, didn't I get the goofy part here either. Ooh, shiny! We are riding that thing. We are, that's our fly out. We are leaving on that thing. Man, rebrush! Oh my gosh, rebrush can't come back enough. Just improve the graphics and the aesthetic and like double down on them. And don't change any of the actual like designs and we're going. Oh. The most satisfying noise in the game is here. Also, wow, I'm rich. I think I'm rich because I had nothing to buy. I could buy power sparks. See, there's the dog tags and I saw them, but I could not have to get back there. Oh, I didn't rescue all the gremlins when I first got here. Oh no. Oh no. fact, I think I only rescued one. Oh boy. Yeah, I blew you up. What? Let me just get in front of him so I don't do that. Okay, that ironically saved me. Saved him. Trams are the electricity, but not both. Please, Trams. I've only gotten hit with the electricity twice in 11 runs of it. Yeah, I'm sorry, Gremlins. I did not know how to get it. Watch me get hit by electricity. That would be so funny. Can't get... No, okay, you can't get damaged by the park car. Cool. No, I'm pretty sure I just killed you. Yep, then I know how to get into bonk jail with that car. Most satisfying noise in the game coming up. Oh yeah. That's the cool sounds. There's a noise that you can it too. Oh my gosh. Tomorrow City is still fully realized. That's great. Yep. Alright, let's get up there and let's paint the guy guarding the first. Never mind, spoilers, you'll see. I'm gonna get ahead of myself. I mean, if you're watching this, you probably already know the game. Like, either, like, you know, of the game, or you've played one run of it, or you're, like, you're an expert like me. But, you know. They call me the Epic Mickey Encyclopedia, so. Yeah, I did not, I did not know. Okay, well. But I want that gold ticket. I'm doing it for the ticket, okay? I want Power to Crane. Give me the money. Wow, 10 more minutes already. I don't want these parts to end. They go by so fast. Time flies when you're having fun. And also, I'm moving pretty fast. Take in this area. Just take it in. Wow. Ariel's magical, for sure. It still is. But it looks like absolutely like stunning magical. Money! I like how it descends in the clouds in here. Oh my gosh. So cool. And then you can see the outline of the dome. Yeah, it's so cool. For no reason. Yeah, and then the two beadwork generators, and then point of entry. Oh, the two pods, okay. And then... Okay. This one? Oh, yeah. No, not any. Okay. Sorry, I can't save the ribbon with you. Money. Yeah, I did not save him. Oh. And I can't disable the beaterwork generators. Aw, oh, man. Come on, Toon, your first one was terrible. Oh, wow. I got hit again. I'm getting wombo combo out here. Yeah, I got this, even though I... Yeah. Hey, buddy, just watching it with me? Alright. There's more beadworks here, or more in a lonesome manner. No, lonesome manner, definitely. Lonesome manner is like the home of the beadworks. So it's the factory. Oh wow, okay. I almost missed that. Killed this guy, so that'd be fun. Oh, but these guys can travel over here. No. Oh, that bridge. and then a new Ostro. Goodbye. This is like the slobber form of Beetle. It's mostly hard. I can see why a lot of people die here. Because you got the slobber and you got a tanker. He's like the Beetle Wars version of the slobber. Next free hit. Really? You just gonna let me kill you like that? Okay. Sure, bud. Whatever. How did I forget that? Okay, well, it could be part up there, but I can't get it because I didn't get it. None of these things come to you much faster. I don't know what's going on. Hey, buddy. Oh! Ooh, thank goodness. Thank you, Bridge. That's cool of you. This. And I think I'm about to head on out. Not off a stream, but I mean out of a. Wow, that would punch. I wonder, can you follow me here? Come get me. Oh, maybe he can. Oh, okay, wow. Wow, what a punch, I'm about to die. Whoop. Please give me help, please give me help, thank you. Wow, okay, I normally don't get that friend. But don't let your punch touch you. There we go. Oh, that automatically hurts me? Listen, everyone, I know I said I probably won't game over in this game. I did it for science. I've never been one of those responder doors before. I did it for science. Oh my gosh. That's, wow. Oh, stimming you up. Well, okay. Wow, yeah, that's the experience right there. That was, okay, that was fun. That happened. Yeah, wow, okay. Doesn't my gremlin say it? I'll try to do that in tomorrow's square. It's fine. Okay, bright side, more money. On the left side. Yeah, I can drive side, huh? Okay. On the bad side, hey buddy, how's it going? I'm hitting a parked car. Well, I can't believe I died in tomorrow's city, and I'm so disappointed instead. I won't cut that. Much as I want to, I won't. Authenticity. Wow, okay. Okay. I could have been Opetronic by now! Why? Why is this happening? So disappointed. So immaculately disappointed. Okay, so don't mess with the tankers. coming up on time very quickly. Can I start the truck? I can. I'll do it. Gonna need lots of money now to make up for all the cheap deaths. Oh, did my $100 not save? Okay, well. How about this? To the bottom, take that to the top, and then stay up there. Sounds like a plan, yeah? Okay, no, this does work. That's weird. It let me jump on one of them earlier. Oh, is it that? No? Nope, okay. I'm not trying anymore. It's fine. Science, experiment concluded. Hey, you want to give me some health? That would be so cool of you. Thank you. Alright. This isn't painted anymore? Wait, are they all? Oh, they are out of order. Wait, but wasn't the quest not completed? Oh, okay. Oh, so it completes the reset if you die. Okay. Alright then. I love the noise of the fight so much. Alright, Alright, we're gonna go a bit over time today. Just because of the cheap death and all that. Yeah, it's not much. Alright, time for three. Hey buddy, how you doing? You doing good there? I'm not gonna use that either. To Petronic. Oh, it shows you to the dog tag. That's really cool. I didn't know that. Thank you. I'm doing this for the money. For the dog tag. But it's fine. For the gold coin? Alright, and now we're up here, so that's cool. You can die and respawn, but you can't even die. Alright. If I got to Petronic in this episode, I know exactly what I would end up dying of. I don't want any repeat of my death. Ha 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 ha. Miss Ship would be so proud. That's about to come on. Man. See, I hope you guys appreciate me not being the type of Let's Player who will cut the death out and be like, oh, yeah, I survived the whole time, you know? We're authentic. I'm legitimately playing worse. One, to match my first run, but two, because frame setup compared to just playing on a normal TV. In that box, and let's go skedaddle to Petronic. Can't touch this. Haha. The Matrix out here. I am coming Neo. Coming Neo. Mickey and Neo combined. Haha. Just kidding, I erased that bridge. Alright, I should kill you. Just because you killed me. It's only fair. And go. Thanks. Money! Okay, I'm actually kinda dying. Wow, I'm dying. Don't. I need some perks on me. Oh, wow. Okay, you know what? That was perfect. I don't feel bad. I don't feel bad about the 2-for-1 combo. Yeah, he's coming back now. But no, he's not. Thinking. That's the goofy part. Can't get that. What? There's another one? I know you respond from both. How many pass from there? 1, 2. Okay, wow. Yeah, and I'm pretty sure that chest saved. Let me just double check. That'll hurt. It might actually hurt. Come on. Hey, it's worth it. No. Leave me alone. Goodbye. Haha, sucker. Okay, yeah, it's saved. What's up? Peachon? Let me kill you real quick, actually. Come on, man. And in we go. Ha. Can't stop me now, can you? What took you so long? Pleased to see you too. Huh? Is something wrong? Yeah, the moon on the rock is broken! The government told me the mad doctor sabotaged it! He was killing parts for his terrible machine! I should never let him build those speed works! When he stole the parts, did he say? Nah. Yeah, he did. Why? Oh, this means bad news. What's the mouse? You have to recover those stolen rocket parts. One part's being held by Petronic. Start with him. Others are in Lonesome Manor and Tortuga. We'll deal with those later. Petronic? When you found the parts, meet me at Makeup Mountain. Okay, for starters, he already told us about Petronic, Mickey, so why are you shocked? But for second of all, we never meet yet. Mickey Jug Mountain with the... I mean, we do meet Jam Mickey Jug Mountain with the parts. But, that's the point. To Pete! Charlotte! We don't meet to... When we get the parts, we don't go to Mickey Jug Mountain to see. You're right there, Meet you. Then you're like, oh yeah, come to that, my boy. There's Pete Charlotte's disc, Mickey. It's the next rocket part you need. Hurry and grab it as soon as you can. Wow, look at this arena. Aesthetically, the coolest part of it from Mickey. I guess besides the end, but... Yeah, oh my gosh, I love Wasteland. Can we just have a Wasteland version of the park? Can we turn the park into Wasteland, like all the Disney parks? That'd be so cool. And it's dinner proof, I'm shocked. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that's cooler and more concerning. Oh, wow. Wow, just get a load of this view. Wow, and you can actually fall off. Yeah. And then it becomes Sean and disappears. Oh, it's so cool. My gosh, I'm falling. Well, it was on that note, after 3 game overs this episode, I think I could call it here. Thank you guys for watching. If you liked the video, leave a like, subscribe. As always, tell me how I'm doing. And thank you for coming on this journey through Wasteland with me, alright? I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.